Thanks, guys. Happy Corbin. You went as far as to spending your own money to buy a front row seat at Friday Night SmackDown.
Did buy that ticket, and to me and my money, it's just pocket change, like pocket land. I don't even notice those $100 bills going out for that ticket. And I sat there to try to just get a view from Pat's, I guess, frame of mind. He watches from a chair behind a desk, so I want to sit, you know, back there where I believe he should be sitting, in the crowd with the fans, because that's what he is. He's a little fanboy that is getting to live out a childhood dream of being a part of WWE. Well, I'm showing him now there's a distinct difference between WWE superstars and fanboys who get in the ring. He's gonna get hurt. I did. I played a little bit of mind games. He kept staring at me. I was hitting him with some popcorn. I had a great poster made. That thing was fantastic. Nobody can deny that. But then he thought he'd get tough and he'd stand up and, you know, get like all bowed up and whatnot. And the fans were cheering him on and getting in his head. And I had to just check him back to reality. So I kicked him in the old seeds and he went down like a sack of rocks. And that's just a taste of what's going to happen tomorrow at SummerSlam if he shows up.
Well, best of luck to you at SummerSlam. We'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
Luck is for losers. I don't need it. This is what I do.
Yeah, thanks, guys. And Liv Morgan, tonight you teamed up with Ronda Rousey, and you really carried your team to victory.
Damn right I did, Megan. That's why I'm the champ. But listen, I know that Ronda wants this. I know that she wants it bad. But she doesn't want it as bad as me. Ronda Rousey may give me the fight of my life, but I'm also going to give her the fight of hers. There's no way I'm leaving SummerSlam without my SmackDown Women's Championship.
Good luck at SummerSlam.
Thank you.
Guys, we'll send it back to you in the studio. Thanks so much, guys. I'm backstage here with the Street Profits. And gentlemen, you are just hours away from your title opportunity at SummerSlam against the Usos. But we got to talk about what happened out there tonight. The Usos accidentally super kicked guest referee Jeff Jarrett. Do you think that will at all impact what happens tomorrow night in Nashville?
Well, due to our humble counsel being ourselves, we are not able to respond to that. I mean, but if we were, we'll be able to say something like, maybe we should watch where you kick. You won't kick the wrong person.
Right.
Maybe you'll hit the person that you're aiming for if you're looking in that direction. I know if we were to punch, kick, drop an elbow, we would be looking at the target. And we would try and hit that target. No, not try. We would make sure we hit that target. Right. We ain't going to misfire. Right. We ain't going to just hit somebody else just relaxing and enjoying the action because right. He's going to have his hands full tomorrow right. Reffing us at SummerSlam. Right. But that's neither here nor there. And look, double J, J squared, J to the second power, J-E, double F, J-A, double R-E, double T. Yeah, that's a lot of math right there. That's a lot of doubles there, all right? I hope you feel good, man. You know what I'm saying? Get checked out. Make sure you're ready for tomorrow. But honestly, we not worried about it because for the simple fact, it don't matter what happened tonight. We're focused on making history. We're focused on walking into SummerSlam and becoming the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions. We're focused on ending the streak of the bloodline because the Street Profits are up.
And we...
want... the smoke.
Gentlemen, good luck at SummerSlam. Guys, we'll send it back to you in the studio. Summer, sun, shades on.